The demanding 492-yard par 5 ninth hole usually plays into a left-to-right crosswind. An accurate drive that fits between the mangroves on either side needs to stay short of the hazard that crosses the fairway, and at this point, the fun has only just begun. A blind shot over the canal must avoid water left and more mangroves on the right. The approach shot must contend with a green that slopes severely from left to right.